what is happening globally, the impact of what is happening in Ukraine is global, and it's affecting the global economy. And you see that with the global sanctions, you see that with particularly the impact on the energy sector and what that's doing in terms of Russia's role and inflation and raising of prices. The reaction or the spread of what's happening is global. And so I don't think it's surprising that globally the answers are in sync.